was airborne.
I got a Sicario over here, over by the mortar. Moving to position.
I see a second target.
Find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. That's one less bad guy. They're gonna spot you. Back up. Punch it, man.
Fucking hell!
Unidad has confiscated a truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Qatari's people. They'll make sure it's put to good use.
Porque usted le gritó que era una rampla.
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una rampla.
Te voy a dar, indijo de puta. Te voy a dar.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome, right by the
mortar. Sniper up in the tower.
We're cool. Hey, an Unidad soldier, over by the turret.
We need to get these vaccines to Qatari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper, top of the tower. The drone is up. Tango number 3. Eyes on the package. Time to collect. So long. Fucking hell!
Hostiles at the helipad.
Eyes on the sniper.
Yo, cartel gunman. By the helipad. I'm getting a position. I've got them. I need to get to
Great.
A better spot position.
Another tank.
Hold up. They're gonna spot you. Say the word, boss. Got him. Heads up. Narco with a submachine gun.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Hang back, they see you. Opening fire. Kill confirmed. Down. Hey, man, try to take us off some...
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Of hostile presence. Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios.
I don't see them.
Over by that crate of medical supplies. I'm seeing two narcos here, Lawrence.
Where you got them?
Close to that nasty looking dump.
Got eyes on the captain.
Okay, we're still all right.
I found some stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house in a village called Todos.
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in.
Santos. Let's see if he's there. These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Brichonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Hey, we got a narco. By the stack of tires. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Got another tango. Deploying drone. Marking target. Watch the background.
Get away.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked. Say the word. I don't have a shot. Got him. He's down.
Rico isn't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Sniper's got us targeted. Hold your desk, it's some fucking... Dead in the cartel going in. Sniper!
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Grenade, get to cover.
Got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location.
I'll pilot.
Their OT is escaping.
That mine's been out of business a long while.
Probably one of those old silver mines the Spanish started. Slaves mined those for centuries. I heard these silver mines have folk altars in there. Miners had to leave coca and tobacco for El Tio when they were working.
I can see why it wasn't hard for Santa Muerte to find a home here.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Right by that stack of tires. We're good, we're good. Down, they're gonna see you. We rattled somebody's cage. Shit, they spotted us.
Nothing solid, but I found Perico's former bodyguard, Arturo Ruiz.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilca Mine.
He now works for the cartel at Pilca, some kind of mine. Seems like there's some kind of bad blood between the two, so he might give up the DJ.
Done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Let's roll.
Move out. I'm on your six. Hold up, we got hostile activity.
Sniper up in the tower.
I think that's all of them. We're good to go.
If we start shooting, ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine, and we need him alive for questioning.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario over here.
Tell me where.
Check your targets, we got civilians in the area.
Watch out, the place is ringing an alarm. I got one narco.
I got eyes on Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Pero si yo me quedé toda la me quedé toda la noche en mi casa.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. That was fucking close. We got a Sicario.
Where you got him?
Close to the camp entrance. Got an alarm. The alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in now.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Marking the captain.
We're cool, we're cool. Hey, we got a narco.
I got eyes of Perico's. Hold up.
Looks like we've riled them up.
I got eyes of Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him. You Arturo Ruiz? DJ Perico's former bodyguard?
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man, he shot my dog, mi perro. Little Paloma never did nothing to no one.
Perico killed your pet? What for?
Hijo de su reputa madre, Perico was trying to smoke weed out of an AR-15. Fucking thing went off and got Paloma. Still have nightmares about that. Wake up with the shakes and shit.
You wanna get back at Perico? Give me his real name. A photo too.
Man. Perico's real name is Marco Garcia.
Tranquilo. Yeah?
Let's get back on mission.
Man. Perico's real name is Marco Garcia. I don't have no photo, but I hope you kill that motherfucker. Ching.
We We went through all that, and all we got was a name as common as Marco Garcia.
Ah, the activity will work their magic. Send them the name, and maybe they can zap us back a picture so we can ID the asshole.
I got it. I'll fly.
Están por el alcance.